7 News.
There was more peak hour commuter chaos this morning after a person was hit by a train at Noble Park. Buses were called after the Cranbourne and Pakenham lines between Westall and Dandenong station were closed for more than 6 hours. A 14-year-old